The discovery of a 2,000-year-old tomb in Guangzhou unearthed treasures that have opened a window into ancient China. The most exquisite object of all reveals the Nanyue King's greatest ambition, the quest for immortality.
This is a chamber where archaeologists found remnants of a broken jade suit. The jade suit that we now know belonged to Zhao Mo.
Wow.
This was very different from the other jade burial suits found before. They were all stitched together with threads of gold, silver, or bronze.
Why is it red?
红色可能是反映了早期这个对丧葬观念的这个一种这个崇尚，那个南洋王墓大量的玉器都涂有这个红色。红色是朱砂吗？这个是红色的狮子物，其他的红色都是朱砂。而且这个玉衣我们仔细看它的这个场景，它的手部、头部、手部和脚部做的是比较精致的。 然后躯干部位是用比较粗糙的玉，那么体现了可能男王，死亡的时候是比较仓促，可能没有准备好。